And friends, welcome back to Toy World Weekly. I'm Mr. Scruffles. This is Christian.
Hi.
Friends, like, share, subscribe.
And hit that bell for notifications so you never miss an upcoming video.
And Christian, what do we have today?
A surprise.
It's blind bag day, Christian. Mr. Scruffles got you something special.
Thank you.
Let's go, Christian. Go ahead and open it.
What's inside?
Let's see! I can't wait!
Almost there!
What is it?
It's a little white tiger!
Little white tiger! How special for you, Christian! So you can take care of the special tiger!
Thank you. Hey,
what? Let me have it! All right, Christian. Let's go ahead and show the boys and the girls the box.
Let's do it. Playing with White Tiger Cub is like having a real baby animal to take care and nurture. Listen to him react with baby animal sounds when you stroke his head or cradle him in your arms. While we're alive, White Tiger Cub is the perfect companion for daytime play or sleepy time snuggles. Did you know White Tiger Cubs weigh about 3 pounds when they are born? Their eyes open when they are 6 to 12 days old, and they start walking when they are 10 to 15 days old. They are excellent swimmers when they are fully grown.
All right, Christian! I love this WowWee Alive White Tiger Cub! So precious. Have you given him a name?
Fierce.
Fierce? I like that name. So Christian, show us what Fierce can do.
Well, when you pet his head, he reacts to it. If you press his ear, he purrs. Also, it said if you cradle him in your arms.
Wow. So cool.
There's also another thing.
What can he do?
If you flip him on his back, he will start to make noises. If you flip him up again, he will react as well.
Wow.
And if you keep doing it, he may get annoyed and growl at you.
Whoa, he growled at me. Joining us today on this episode of Toy World Weekly. And we'll see you next time, friends.
Bye.
Bye.